I wanted to make sure they were all okay.
And I had to remind him to save just in case.
Okay, fair enough, which is very good. Zabs? Do you remember how to, like,
link up? I was wondering why you wanted to start before we did that.
Oh.
Oh, wait, you went... Yeah. I go to story, and then you can pick a multiplayer.
Oh, well, the Kahiro are coming with their new jackets. Let me just close this down real quick.
US, multiplayer, and then there's a host and a join button.
Okay, that's fine. So here comes me opening the game with a really cool looking text that matches our background. Come on, bring it out. There's warning. This game is like Sekiro.
How's it like Sekiro?
Ninjas.
Japan. and maybe the occasional stealth, though maybe not as cool attack animations, I don't know. It'd be fine. Yeah.
Since we had our attempt at playing Sekiro, which I apparently will never be able to stream, I've gotten to watch some of the Sekiro, and it looks like a super cool game. Meanwhile, I actually own this game and can't get it to work, so good luck, guys.
Yeah.
I can't
move over. Oh, wait, no, there we go.
You have to wait a little bit.
U.S. And then... So I'm going to join you?
Or you're going to host as you're the main streamer.
Oh, right, yes, it's me. Why does it say chapter one? We have more chapters than that, right?
I am on chapter four.
Do you usually host apps?
Shall I try hosting?
Try.
Yeah, let you try hosting. Host.
Oh, you change the chapter afterwards. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It also is a chapter one for me, but now I can go in there and change until chapter four.
Oh, okay. So then I will keep... I'm going to keep hitting the... No!
Okay, it's public.
Yeah, that's great. You give me a moment.
Whoops,
I'll be right back.
I'm not.
Okay.
Now I'm
ready. Chad, I was trying to go forward and I went back and then it defaulted over to continue and I didn't fucking.
Why did you mash?
I didn't though.
Sure you didn't, just like I didn't yesterday.
Okay, fine. The last game enabled me to mash and now I'm all mashed up.
Ha.
I'm in potato mode, man.
Entering potato
wear. I never saw the fire down below. That's kind of cool.
There's a fire down below?
Yeah. More like darkness waves that look like fire. Okay. Down. Story. A. Multiplayer.
A.
Oh, no. Here we go. US.
Join.
Up. Multiplayer. Join? Yes. Join.
Hello. Chapter.
Hello.
Four. Ready.
Me and the boys ready to go kill some guards.
Yes. Jay, you ready?
Oh, ready. I am now ready, yes. Summon Kurusu whenever you need guidance.
Must alert the guards will be more careful, watchful.
Is this a two-player only?
Four-player, actually.
I don't know.
I think four-player.
Well.
Oh. Yeah.
Let me see if I can...
They're all playing on Switch, by the way.
Was this on Steam?
It's on Steam, yes.
Yeah, it's on Steam.
Oh, I didn't know.
Now, Jay, we need to relearn all the buttons.
Wonderful. I think it's going to be great. Here, I already have this kunai, and I also have this kurosai.
I have semen. Oh, hello.
There. Saps, very important. Mwah, good luck. So, this is the throw button. This is the throw button. This is the throw button. Nope, that's a change button. This is the throw button. The darkness.
Uh-oh.
This was not the button.
Oh, we with it. Wow, with it. Oh, no! Oh, they have line of sight, literally. Okay. That's fine.
That's good.
Somewhere I have a kunai, and I am definitely going to murder that
AJ.
Man. So when that happens, huh?
Hello.
Whoa!
Hello.
Hello. Okay, I remember how to do that now. How do I throw? Oh, I need to be close enough. It says X is kunai. Yes. Okay, so die.
I feel like a stealth game would become harder with more people.
Believe me,
well,
it does.
Well, it depends on if you can... Yeah. Hmm. Well, it depends who you play with, and I'm sorry, Saps. How did you crouch?
Left crouch? Trigger.
Yeah. Ah, there you go. You're right. You're right. There we go. Okay, so the archer is dead, and you're welcome.
There was a button.
Okay. Cool.
And now he disappears. Booga booga.
Da, na, 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 na. So what is the button for stealth kill?
Why?
No, that's kunai. Oh, there it is. So why? Ho ho! Baby, he's dead.
And now the door is open.
It says clean up an aisle of the floor.
Okay.
Thank you.
So you remember that I got the ability and you didn't.
Yes. I forgot. I think I have the kunai one. So I'm the distance killer and you're the cleaner.
Let me just get cleaned.
Wait, that's a... Saps!
Yeah?
It's a deer!
Oh, no. By the way, I'm hiding the archer,
stab it.
Too.
Huh? An archer?
I also hid the archer.
Oh, thank you! I thought anyone would check. Alright, deer, where are you? I'm gonna kill you. Oh, did you just ghost out of here because you're part of the atmosphere? Fine. Can I... No? So I have to... Yes. Yep.
Hello.
Isn't there supposed to be some kind of shadow hiding technique?
Well, as long as you're in shadows, you are easier to hide.
That must be it. Also, it recharges our capes.
Yeah.
Disable.
Oh, I found the run button. Barrier.
What's the run button?
Left bumper. Or the
left
one that is the
bumper.
Trigger. One is stealth, one is run. So that's
okay.
Great.
All right, so the left is the guiding part. Okay. So anyone you want me to take out from? Okay, yeah, I'll take out the archer.
Is there repercussions to killing people as opposed to just sneaking?
That's far as I can tell.
Don't think so.
Wow. Okay.
The archer is dead.
To do it that, like, without killing, but there's another objective to kill everyone.
Not killing is boring! Who would play a stealth game without uh-oh?
I would.
There's two of them.
Well, that's just too skillful. I can't handle that kind of commitment. So, sir, when do you turn around? Oh, apparently never, because... Motherfucking boop! Uh-oh. I hope you don't see bodies across rivers. He saw bodies across rivers.
Wait, did you get discovered?
I don't know. He's not running. He definitely pulled out his weapon, though. So,
yeah,
he
might need to, but he
we'll get back to you.
If he finds the body, though, you might be in
okay.
trouble.
Okay, well, I think my kunai... Okay, no, my kunai is not charged yet. It's okay, though. I have many bullshit... Oh, no, he's coming. Oh, he's coming. Okay.
One archer down.
Here he comes.
Okay, beautiful. Oh, God, so there's another guy over there. Is this guy over here? No need to run.
Okay,
only bullshit. Nope, well, nothing to run.
Oh god, what discovered you?
Ow. The guy. I took out one more dude though for you. You're welcome.
Jay, I don't think the people down there is gonna be an issue for me.
Oh, well, then they are thoroughly distracted and they think that they've killed the intruder. So you're safe. So you're welcome.
Thank you.
I'll be your extra pair of eyes.
Oh hey, a scroll.
Oh a scroll. There's a squirrel. Ah,
yes.
Naginata at this grave.
You found me.
Yes. I'm gonna give you cool camera angles while I'm dead.
Thank you. I need that.
Mm-hmm. Well, I am gonna try to give this a sync link for later, so people who watch it on YouTube can have a good time. Is it going to be perfectly synced up? No. Is it going to bother him? Yes. That's going to be fine.
Am I multi-streaming? Yes.
That too.
This is your hourly warning, like 15-minute warning that we are doing a multi-stream.
Hello.
Din has been the curator of the... Yep, there the hell he is. Look at him go.
And
Jay is currently regretting not having
guys,
the body hiding technique.
What if on the next Pokemon stream we started by telling people that?
Yes, that would be great.
That sounds hard.
Hey, Jay.
And put it in
yes.
The
what if this guy died before he even saw me?
You get 100 points. That's what happens.
Thank you. What if he never got discovered?
That sounds phenomenal. So there's this.
I'm cleaning up your mess, Jay.
Thank you. Well, they're all over there now because, you know, they're all distracted. So that's my contribution, and I hope it helps you.
I see one place I can teleport, but I don't feel confident that that will be without any deaths on my end.
But Saps, if you die, I'll come back. I mean, I believe in you. And I think you have the skills to pull it off.
Thank you for your trust in me, Jason. Yes.
Yes. Now we will escape from the city. Here's my dead body.
You know what else I see?
I did that for you. Well, that's the second one. The other one's behind you, if you want to get that one, too.
Whoa, Saps.
Up by the river.
Listen,
no?
Saps,
okay,
I only have
fine.
So much I can do. Yeah?
Saps, I just opened up the Code Vein game, and its menu is so cool.
I want to see the... Oh, shit!
What is Code Vein, by the way?
It's anime Dark Souls.
Uh-oh. That's nothing nearby.
Fuck you!
Well, the horn cut off halfway through, so I think it was a false alarm.
I will smit this moving this guy.
Yeah. Hi, Jay.
Hi, I'll go get the archer.
Do you want
that's
to go on the top
row? That's the one thing
row?
I can
do
for
you.
Do you
want to go on the top row?
No.
Are you sure?
I just won't be dumb this time. I just won't be dumb. Don't worry about it. Hi, I ran.
It gave me free Halloween items.
Nice. Oh. That means I need to open the game before we start streaming it.
I curved the
wait,
shot.
I mean,
I'm dead now.
I play it alone by myself.
Yeah.
So there's that.
Then
so there was this dude over here. I mean, I feel like... That's what is your ability called that makes people disappear?
Origami skills. It is called Shadow Vanish.
Okay, never mind. Oh no, you're supposed to pause there. Oh, that's better. Someone has a question mark. Oh no. Saps, I have terrible news.
Yeah?
I may have been dumb again.
They will have question marks if they notice something happened, but they don't know if you...
So you're not as hidden in the shadows as I thought you were.
Fuck me.
Oh. It's okay. We're learning.
On a scale of 10 to gain to Mormon, how tasteful is it?
That is an unfair metric.
No, but Mormon is tasteful. I'm still sorry, but it's not as bad as you guys make it out to be.
Still, you had the perfect wording for the games, and we're gonna mock you for it forever.
Here, so...
Oh, don't forget, no, you get Great Shadow in the path ahead of you.
Okay, Archer is dead. You know what? I'm gonna follow you. Let's work together.
Hold on. I would say keep going to the left wall or right wall. Like,
but that's where I go. The right wall?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, past here. That should be an easy place for you to take out some of the higher targets.
Oh, I thought you were going to say this was an easy path for you, you baby. I'd be like, yeah, you're right. Oh, it's a dude. Okay. Hello, dude. Is this your post? It's a very nice post. Uh-oh. There's another dude over there.
Someone sees you.
Yep. I wish you weren't coming this way.
Hey, you got a kill.
I did.
Someone found the body.
That's all right.
Archer on the way.
I can't. I forgot that. Wait, he died! He died!
There was an archer that shot you.
Oh, the archer. There's another archer? God, yeah. Man, I thought I killed him.
There's two archers.
Oh, well, that's where I'm slacking. Well, guys, you can say J all you want.
Yeah.
If the archer wasn't alive, I would have been fine.
Sure.
It was almost cool. It was almost cool.
Okay, I have a plan, Jay. I have a plan to bring
revive
you
revive me and let me throw on kunai at him? Oh.
I have a plan to get you revived.
Oh! Is that what that... Oh! What was that? Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh!
How did that work?
Was your plan to get me revived, you fucking dying?
Yes!
I see! Wait, did you just walk through those?
I teleported through it.
Oh, okay. It didn't show on the... Okay. Oh, jail. I see.
Time to go to jail.
So there are three
no
assassins.
Stop necessary.
So when did we get to have the shadow mop?
Never.
Well, when did we get the mop up to blood? Jesus. Playing this game with saps makes me feel inadequate.
That was kind of running and gunning there.
Nah, it's fine. I appreciate you bringing me back.
That is when stupidity pays off. Like,
yeah.
You're going to die, you're just going to do whatever you can. Now, do you want to kill the archer and should we go together this time?
Yeah, I'll go get all three archers. That'll be my job. Once I can kill this one. When can I kill him? It's kind of arbitrary when I get to throw the thing.
He may have seen me.
I can't throw a kunai at him yet.
Oh,
why
boy.
Can't I throw the kunai? I have to point my cursor at him.
The archer definitely sees me.
Okay, he doesn't anymore. So the cursor, point the cursor at the enemy. That would make sense, doesn't it? Okay, so here comes me with my cool powers.
Uh-oh. Oh,
can't go there.
Was that me?
No.
Was that your body?
Oh, that was your body.
It's a fair question.
I think the archer fell down.
Uh-oh. Oh, did he fall down?
The archer almost killed me.
Kunai, I need you. Oh, wait, what's happening behind me? Now we're good? Okay.
I'm working on it.
Okay. I don't know when I get to have my kunai back.
You get to find a special point before you can get it back.
Oh, is that how it works? I thought it was time-based.
Nope. I accidentally used my shadow black hole, and I can't use it anymore.
Oh wait, your Heidi,
no,
your body Heidi thing is not
no that
the
is
same
a,
thing.
That is unlimited. My I have a thing that where I can place a mine basically and have it deploy whenever I want.
I must be missing a skill then. I have to remember what my other one is then. Hi, Sebs.
Hello. I think yours may have been more expensive. Oh, hi.
Doo doo, boo doo doo doo. Okay, so there's one on the bridge. That's the annoying one. I see. Okay.
He saw me, okay?
Yep. So the other one.
He sees you. You weren't in the shadow.
Oh. Okay, here he comes. Whichever one he comes around, the other one will get him. Here I come. Okay.
You got him.
We did it. So now the archer really hates this tree. So what is my other ability then? I shot two then, huh? Is it this one? Kurosai. What is Kurosai?
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. So, one archer down.
Cool. I'm gonna figure out what Kurosai does. A. Ding. Can I Kurosai him? What does Kurosai do?
Don't fall down, don't fall down, don't fall down. Good job.
Yeah, thank you, dead body. Do we know which archer we're supposed to be heading?
Oh, here we go.
Can I Kurosai you? Can I Kurosai you? No?
Oh, hi.
I'm going to go down below in this bush. I cannot be inside the bush. Ow!
I gotta mention
Bush is hard.
Now where's the rest? There is one. Wah! Wah!
No, well, okay, that is a way to do it.
Can't touch me if I'm not there.
Yes.
Is there anything in here? No? Yes, maybe. I do know there's a scroll somewhere. Now, I want to test something because I thought I could do this.
Hey!
Water bad. Got it.
Okay.
Why would it let me teleport into the water?
Yeah, I wonder why they would want that one. Oh, so it literally says disable the light barrier.
Yeah, and there are two talismans to do so.
Okay. So I'm going to change this back to kunai.
Oh, you have two abilities. That's that it.
Yeah. Ching! All right, so hopefully he won't fall down that time.
Because, yeah, I only have Shinan, which is cold.
Okay. So then I will change now to Kurosai. Oh, they're having a conversation.
Yep.
That's sad.
Because they're gonna die.
Kurosai. Assassinasha.
I heard him die.
They didn't. Well, I wish I could drag a body. Can you drag a body?
No.
No?
Okay. I'm going to take care of the snipers.
Oh, wait. I do have multiple. Okay, so then this one, I have two Kurosais. Okay. So, you know. Uh-oh. Oh, that was not my dude.
That was my
dude. Okay.
Taking care of the sniper.
Oh, there you go.
Don't fall down. Don't fall down. Oh, the guys below me heard him die.
There we go.
Oh, wait.
Kurosai? No.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I think I know the next ability you should get, Jay.
Hiding bodies?
Yes.
Yeah. Uh-oh. The dude. He's levitating at me. I'm not trying to handle him. Kurosai? I will Kurosai you so you walk again. You motherfucker. Get back here. He's just going for it.
Uh-oh. How did he not see me?
Well, yeah, they're looking that way. So I'll just go this way.
Yeah, you saw nothing of what happened to me.
Yes, you're right. Ah.
Oh, I see him. I'm gonna help you.
I believe in it.
I'm not gonna fall in the water either.
Okay. Ha ha! Too bad bamboo is too tough for you. You'll never find me now.
Whoops. He's dead now.
Okay, good.
There's another one! Oh god, oh god, oh god! Hey! I was really close to death there.
I see.
Seth, you did not deserve that mercy. I did not. I I did not.
Hoya. D-59.
Now,
so where is the other one of these then?
It was below. If you press down on the D-pad.
Okay. Oh, very good.
That was one of the abilities we had to get.
Okay.
We will be able to get an upgrade to it later, from what I could tell.
Okay. Okay, so go here.
I'm gonna take care of it.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna watch from afar, like a good helper.
Now we need to find a talisman, but as you remember, there was a scroll somewhere on this level.
Was there?
I dropped down and got one at some point, didn't I?
Oh, did you not get to keep it?
I think it only keeps it if you don't die.
Ah, that would make sense. Check for the thing. Check for the whoops.
What, did you jump in the water?
Nope. Not at all. Would never do anything like that.
You almost did.
But I didn't, and that's what counts, right? I was so stealthy the water couldn't even catch me. Let's find out if fire hurts. Ow!
Light hurts.
Oh, that would make more sense.
Because, you know, we're a shadow warrior and all that.
Yes.
With no memory of our dark and troubled pasts.
Yes, of how we were involved in this weird ring of something or another. So we got the lights. What is our next? Oh, yeah, down the D-pad. It wants us to go this way.
No, I do think I actually have it. Okay, never mind. The thing is, I know you definitely don't have it, which is kind of why I wanted. Did you tell where I am?
I do see you, yes.
Could you get over here so you could check if it was here?
Wait, but if you're already there, why don't you do it?
Because we don't share the collectibles.
Oh. I touched the water.
I see the skull.
That's okay. Move on. I don't need the scroll.
Assess the person without the hiding body ability.
Well, they should have labeled it as the most important ability in the game.
Hi, Jay.
Oh, yeah, hi. Oh, God. I left.
Jay didn't have the scroll. It
was now all of China knows you're here. What?
Apparently the scroll was on your screen. Now we see her dark and troubled past.
Oh, with the wibbly wobbly hair.
Every person with long hair can't have wibbly wobbly hair. That was my doll. The only memento I have of my mother. She made it for me. It's an effigy of an ancient heroine from her clan, the Shirokitsu. It inspired me to keep going no matter what and move the text on me, even though all the years I spent on this place.
You lived here?
Unfortunately. After the attack, I was too afraid to go back to town. They might have been waiting for me. I had nowhere else to go. I thought I'd never trust anyone ever again.
Don't trust me.
Handle the doll with care, will you?
Yeah, whatever. Yeah. Oh, yeah, Miko.
Yes?
These talismans. Why are they being guarded so carefully? You said Kaiho used them to imprison you. I've seen tens of guards so far and I have two talismans. Why are they throwing men at this?
You see, I was very close to the Empress. I was with her when the Kaiho attacked. She's strong. Many considered her a goddess because of her immense power.
Goddess?
Yes. Remember when I said there are others imprisoned here with me? The Empress herself is one of them.
Boing!
Kaiho underestimated her when they attacked. The leaders had to use the filthy talisman magic to seal the temple. And now they're guarding the whole place, afraid of someone might release her. Even though they couldn't destroy the Empress back then, they've been looking for ways to do ever since they captured her. This is just one of the reasons we need to hurry.
You're right! We've wasted enough time already. Doo-doo-doo! Can I go back for the scroll?
Yes, you can. And you're gonna-
Yay! Okay, so if I do this... Well... You remember this book being familiar? Yeah, so do I. I think we were just here. Okay. All right. Did the world know I have the scroll?
Good job.
Origami skills. I need a total of shadow body hiding. A trap that can be triggered at the disposed now. Reveal nearby enemies.
It's shadow decoy. Vanish.
Temporary shadow vanish. Shadow creation. Shadow leap. Shadow kill. Hidden knowledge. Kage, kunai, shien. Shadow vanish. Leap kill. Mark of the Agami. Shadow leap. Kage, saku.
It's a partly vanishing skull, Jay.
This one? Shadow vanish. Oh, yes. And it costs two. If only I had two of these.
And how many do you have?
Two.
Well, you're soon okay. to have another one.
No, I mean, I have it. I have
you're
it.
You're soon to have another one still.
Oh, yay. Wait, I don't see... Oh, is it just always on?
Yes, it's just on.
That's neat. Okay. I am now a body hider. Now, where are you?
You said it. You said it out loud. How?
What?
The chat is yelling at you.
You said it out loud, did I? Oh. I don't know.
You need to teleport off.
Shing-a-ding. No. Shing-a-ding. No, shing-a-ding. Shing-a-ding. Shing-a-ding.
Ref trigger, Shama-dama-ding-dong. Bumper. No, right
I know which one that it is! It wasn't letting me do it.
Hey, Jay?
Ring-dinging!
Get over here.
Ding-ding! Ding?
Go in there.
Ding-ding?
Go in there.
Ding-ding. Ding-ding. Got it. Oh, ding-ding! Thank you!
You're welcome.
Ding ding? No. Ding ding. Well, that works too. Ding ding.
Now, Jay, be careful where we're moving next.
Why?
There's water underneath us.
Oh, no. Man, you fell in water too. Shut your mouth.
I tested it.
Yeah, and I did too, unintentionally. So shut up. Uh-oh. Crouching, 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 teleporting.
Now, I want to check this origami skill thing. Do-do-do-do-do.
Do-do-do-do. Oh, this is the part where the water's underneath us.
Wait.
That doesn't seem safe. It was.
Okay.
Where's my kunai? I need my kunai. It wasn't pointing at anything. Got it. Yes, madam. I understand. Thank you. There's no one over there, right? I'll just, boop. And sneak. Lady, you're gonna give me away! Lady, go away!
One archer down.
With an archer? Very nice. Dunna. Dunna. So after I kill a body, how do I hide it?
Hold A.
Hold A. He is a man who'd see me kill a man. So how do I kill a man without the other one? Oh, wait, no. If he comes this way... He definitely won't see me coming. Hi, Sebs.
Hi.
Oh, well, that works.
There's another guy.
Okay. Yeah, that's what I was going for. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go for the murder.
Hi, Jay.
Yeah. Okay, now hold A. Hold A. Oh, well, fine. ability. I spent money on it.
I know. It showed up while he was dying, and I could not.
I disagree. I wholeheartedly disagree about this whole you could not.
Okay, I would not.
Whoops, I'm in the bush. Can I, like,
find Archer, it? Please don't see me.
Oh, I guess I'm here now. Can I?
Thank God, the archers are. Oh, Archer! Archer saw me. He decided to try and kill me.
Oh,
no,
how'd you see me? Ah! That was a stealth kill. Oh, hey.
You now know how to hide bodies.
Yes, I've done it. I've hidden the body. I feel accomplished. Okay. Yep, this dude is Kunide. Kunide, he'll make you cry.
Kill, how did Jay live with Saps die? You know, the world's unfair.
Well, you got to have how many tries without me? Like, you know, it's going to work out. I see. Okay. So, I'm going to make this, like, look somewhat competent. Can I kill him to the floor? Come on. What? How? Okay.
He's beautiful. You see, I'm seeing through the bridge while you were staying there. But the bridge is invisible for me while you're standing there.
Right. Oh.
But he's he's just standing above you.
I see.
So if you teleport up on the ledge there.
I don't think it let me from this angle.
Well, you could darken it first.
I can darken it?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no, I don't.
Oh, there we go. Good job. I think you killed
and
everyone.
And hold A. No.
I think he was the last body in here.
Like the last person alive?
Yeah.
Run like an idiot! Yay! Here we go. Okay. So yay! I did this.
You did it.
I did that. That was me. Okay. So let's keep running around. So am I going to the glowy thing?
No, press
going that way. Oh.
Oh, I live.
Oh, good. That means we're in the new area. All right. So there's an archer, but I don't have a kunai. He's suspicious. He's not savvy, but he's definitely firing preliminary arrows. Yeah. And now he's walking this way.
Yeah, the archers are kind of rude.
I don't know if they're exactly rude, if they're not, like, stupid. But let's see if I can origami this man.
Oh, well, now I know.
Is he walking up here? Oh, no, he's walking down. Oh, where did he go? Where did he... Okay. Are you sure? Mr. Dude Bro? Bobro? I want to go down there, but I don't know where he is. Yeah. Well, there's that dude, bro. So where's the archer dude, bro? Oh, there he is. I can't do the thing. Okay. So, there's a dude down here, though. And I can probably do something cool to him, right? Yeah. Oh,
hey, Chad, do you want to see something dumb?
Oh, no.
This is dumb. It worked out!
Can I curse you? Curse? How do I? Oh, wait, there we go. Oh, wait!
That was cool! I wish that was the button I missed to press!
Oh, wait, no, sorry.
I'm gonna die. I'm dead.
Oh, wait, why'd you die?
Two people hid behind the rock while I tried to kill someone.
Oh, you were out stealthed. Oh, well, they're leaving now, so I'll just go this
they're
way.
They're going for my body.
Where is it? Where are we going? We're going this way. Okay.
I killed an archer and two dudes for you.
I appreciate your accomplishments. They're doing great. I'm gonna jump down here. I'm gonna teleport down there. Not Apparently I'm not. I'll teleport here. Okay, that looks like a sneaky place. Yes. Okay. So I'm going to go over here and see how we get in there. Thank you, music. All right. Here comes my sneaky tech. Oh, yeah, it's a thing. So if I was a smart boy, I would darken that and then teleport up to that.
Yes. Mm-hmm. But...
How do I darken?
So, you know the teleport button?
Yes.
Is it the trigger or the bumper for you?
For me, it is the bumper.
Press the trigger.
Trigger?
It needs to be close enough.
Do I hear footsteps? Oh, okay. So what was it?
It is the trigger, then, if it's close enough. Try just holding it and look around the ground.
Oh, whoa.
Yeah, that lets you instantly teleport in those areas. But it takes a lot of shadow.
God, I forget these things.
Yeah, that is kind of the reason why I have been so much faster than you right now.
I see!
I thought you knew, which is why I said, like, oh yeah, this is how you do it.
Oh, what was that?
You're in the lights.
Right, but how did they, like, use their eyes, is my question.
You were in the lights. Now, is there something inside there? Because there were two guards there when I wasn't trying to go in there.
Oh, well, no, there's two guards walking that way. So let's just,
that's where I killed the people. Oh, yeah, scroll.
It's not scroll.
I want that. I want that real bad.
Okay, we will remember that the scroll is in the building.
Got it. That isn't really, hard to remember, to be fair. Oh, hi! He's coming.
Good he's job. Leaving. Oh, wait, no. A. Oh, there you are. There we go.
Oh, can you teleport
What's
now?
What's this pot?
Can you teleport now?
Oh, can I? Yes. Am I? Yes. Should I have?
You can definitely teleport up again. I would be doubting that you cannot.
Yeah. Well, this appears to be where I want to be. Sneaky round. Oh, turn around.
What?
Camera almost fucked me. Hello, everybody.
Please let that
My
be a
My name is Origami. Please. What?
Oh, you can go up here.
Okay, so shadow, teleport. Okay.
There's no body.
There's no body. Nobody knows.
The trouble I've
seen.
Okay, there's another. I think the two cars have retaken position at the door.
I see. This is gonna be a treat. Okay, I'm gonna be in that bush, there.
Nice. Oh hey, there's the archer I killed.
Killed?
Above you.
And why is he here?
Well, okay, there's an archer there, but if you look to your left, on the ledge right above you.
Oh! Oh, there he is.
See, I tried to go for the guy in front of you, and when I looked to the left where the bonfire is, the two people at the door were there.
I see.
You're not in the shadows.
There we go. Oh, I wish I had a bomb about now. Because it's in there? It's in there. Alright. Wait. Can I kurosai? I have yet to be able to kurosai. Effectively. Maybe I could kurosai both of them.
Maybe you don't.
I'd like to be able to kurosai one of them. Or, what if I'm just stupid?
That was not stupid. I was thinking of. But yeah,
if
you can actually make a dark spot behind them, teleport behind them, and then sneak kill them.
Curse eye. Curse eye.
What do you say?
Oh, that wasn't the X button.
I said nothing personal, kid.
Exactly. Right,
there you go. There we go. Okay, doing okay. And then in the shadows. Oh, wait, no. Yeah, hey, hey, buddy. Buddy. Yo-ho. I'll come over here. I am scared. Scared tiny ninja. No.
Len is curious about what you're doing, Ark.
Wee-woo.
I am kind of fiddling around with the character creator in Code Vein, and it's really cool.
I had a feeling.
It's fun.
Okay. I have opened the door.
I'm just going to go inside. This is where you were earlier, Jay.
No, it's not.
If you go to the left...
It's a different building.
If you go to the left, it would be the place where the scroll is. Yep, there is the scroll for me.
Do you see that?
Yep.
There's no door, though. There's this.
And there's the bus saying you're killing a person earlier, and there's where you went down.
Then why would they guard the place I already was? Where am I supposed to go here?
Well, the reason is here. The guard was still looking around the area where I was.
Oh. So I gotta go up somehow then, huh?
Well, Jay, if you go inside there again.
Oh. I almost had the objective. Oh, yeah. Okay. Is there anybody, like, up the... Oh, these are stairs.
There's a shrine there.
Yes. Shrines are important. You're welcome! We did it!
I destroyed it! I did everything!
You motherfucker. Alright, then. Ho-ho! I have regained my one kunai. I cannot wait to have multiple saps.
Jay, someone saw you.
Oh, wait, what?
Oh, there were people inside here.
Inside where?
There's someone coming up. Someone is coming up to stairs. Someone's coming up to kill you. Not anymore.
Okay, cool.
But now more people are on the way. We're hiding the body.
Okay, so what I'm going to do is this one. I have two kunai. Oh, I only had one from before. Okay. That's good to know. But I'm actually going to save that for when I need it and go with Kurosai.
Good idea.
Because that stuns them.
The archer is having a field day shooting nothing.
I see. So lower the bridge. Okay. This game is so dark.
It's almost like it's a theme or something.
Ugh. Okay, so go down to the ground. There we got it. So now I get to take the cool path I found.
Oh, there's one over there. Oh, God. Hey, Archer. Do you like ghosts? Because I'm one. Oh, where did you go? Because
I am a ghost.
You were not supposed to walk.
How dare you? Oh, there's a body.
Yeah, that is where I died.
Got it. I have hidden the body.
And I lowered the bridge. So,
boop, and then boop. Oh, I guess I couldn't teleport there. Okay. I'll go here, though. And then... Wait,
now,
what's that?
There's a building about over you? Here.
Oh, you feel confident people. To run this way?
Well, there are more people around.
What am I hearing?
Maybe the bridge lowering.
Oh, probably.
I found another scroll. And this scroll is going to make something important for me.
The ability to throw kunai.
No, the ability to see scrolls.
Oh, that is nice. That's a very good expenditure.
Show all hidden scrolls around.
Yoo-hoo, big boy. I'm like scary chicken. Don't worry, Sam. I got this. What did you just do to him?
Don't worry about it.
What did you just do to him?
Don't worry, he's dead.
Did you put a trap underneath him and he just died to it?
No.
Then what was that?
I have a beast kill. Oh, two people, help me, help me, help me, help me.
No. Oh, well. Pshaw!
did it.
I did it. I actually helped, even though I hit the wrong button first. So, is this our place? Oh, it's the area. Hey, okay, we can leave.
Oh, I see a scroll.
Okay.
But
what do you see with your special eyes?
Follow me for 200 meters.
200?
I have a feeling it may be in the previous area. We missed something.
Hope there's no archers anywhere.
I don't think we can reach it now that I think about it.
Oh, okay. You
didn't get the scroll I found. Follow me.
Didn't I? I thought I picked it up.
And here we see the difference in moving methods. Isn't there one right here for you?
Nope, I don't see one, but it's going to be okay.
The chat lied to you, or me.
Yes, how dare they?
Bye now.
Listen, I threw the chat under what you'll be driving in the next game. I was just trying to stay in theme.
Hey, Jay, hug me.
Yes. Huh?
Hug me.
Okay. You motherfucker, what the fuck? You could just tell that was the end of the world?
I hit a wall.
I only missed one scroll.
Yep, which was 200 meters away.
Gosh. Okay, well, that went pretty good with the plot happening right now.
We didn't kill everyone?
I felt like we did. That should be one for hide every body you make. I made a body!
But yeah, now I can just, whenever I press down, I can just see where the scrolls are.
That sounds very nice. Yeah, so I'll be the kunai thrower. You be the
scouts.
Yeah.
I feel like scout is the better name.
I see. So, I told Stacy that if you're really gonna try to wear that haircut, you have to shorten your bangs.
No.
Yes. You know what she told me?
What?
That I have split ends. No.
How dare she?
I know. I'm just upset that she can't pull off those bangs. Hoi.
Hey, what's over here?
What's
nothing.
That? Scroll? Oh, okay.
Okay, now,
I forget.
Closest scroll is...
Oh, you know what? We've been in line for 53 minutes, so we got 7 minutes, so
So, there's a scroll 50 minutes ahead.
I'm sure you have lovely plot.
What are you doing?
Huh? I'm being talked to. They say, long ago, there was a person, Kaiho, loved sacred places. Okay. Kunai Man is on the case.
What?
Kunai Man was on backup. Hey, there's a dead body over here.
Want to do something about it?
Yes. I did it.
Hi.
Ooh. Hey, good job.
Thank you.
Okay. There's a dude. You coming this way. Okay, but I definitely don't want to have my kunai. I can curl aside this dude. Uh-oh. He's not coming up this way. Instead, he's what? What are you doing to him?
Don't worry about it.
There's somebody behind you, Sats. Run!
I see him. The thing is, does he see me? Yes, he does.
Well, he almost does, but then not anymore.
Oh, there are three people right there!
Oh, no!
Get away!
Are you good?
I'm good.
Okay, you know, I'm gonna be your cover from up high. Whoop. You say the word, I'll throw a kunai.
Check the spot, guys. Hey, guys, look here, I'm right here! Guys, come over here.
Uh-huh.
Die!
What? What?
Well, I got one of them.
Yes, you did.
Hey, Jay.
There you go. You called in your airstrike.
Hey, Jay, there's another one.
I only have two kurai. You handle him.
I'm dead.
Oh, wait, you're dead?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know that you died.
Hey, Jay.
Oh.
Spook him.
Hey, are you all right? He's as all right as you are.
For me, he said, hey, are you sleeping?
Oh. Sleep. Okay, so that one is good. And this one is good. Now, somebody else somewhere? Where'd you get the other body? Oh, right. That one got sucked into your trap. Hey, yeah, scroll.
Wait, what?
By the way, boys, it is 9:18 now.
Yeah.
Yes, we still have 4 minutes, technically.
Well, oh, okay. We're not going to get to the end of this level in those 4 minutes.
You're just mad because you're dead.
That too.
Okay, fine. I'll go as fast as I can.
Do the thing. I don't think we can open doors. We may have the ability to teleport, summon the demon beasts, hide bodies in the shadows, but we cannot open doors.
That is definitely our one true weakness. We're just a bunch of knobs. What if we could pick up a Naginata? That'd be kind of nice. Like, whatcha, whatcha, bitch.
Don't forget to check where you need to go.
Oh, yeah. Well, what the fuck?
Can you? Oh, wait. I think you're supposed to teleport on top of it.
Oh. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, there it is. Hi, Moon.
There we go.
Oh, I see. Teleport past it like a smart person.
Don't die.
I'm not gonna.
Promise.
No. I don't know if I can do anything here.
You can't create the shadow spots.
Yes, but am I... Oh, yeah, I'm at the right spot.
What are you looking for? Wait, can you go down again?
Sure.
Not in the water.
Well, I thought maybe I could teleport under the rock. All right, fine.
Now, go in there. Go up right here.
Ah. Fool's throw, teleport.
Here I
come, I am Ninja Man. Okay. Now is the time that there's somebody to die.
Disable the barrier of lights.
Oh. Definitely gonna do that.
I live.
Oh, welcome back.
I'm going back for a scroll.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you. Then we're gonna run through it.
Okay. Kuru. Kuru, die.
Good job.
Kuru, goodbye. that worked out. Oh. Huh. Hey, Sabs.
Yeah?
There's a lot of deaf people in this room.
Oh, I see. I take the one to the left, you take the one to the right.
Oh, that's right. Wait, before you do. Kuru. Kunai.
Wah. It works.
I figured he'd have a stronger reaction to the guy taking a shadow kunai to the face. Got him. Oh, hey.
The Great Lake.
Oh, we made it to chapter 5. See, there we go. We did the whole thing.
We did it.
We did it!
We did the thing!
Mm-hmm. I knew we could do it.
Is that a talisman?
Is that a knife?
A knife!
A canife. Do I still have to hide the body? Madam, did you eat the body?
I'll give him that. We need to get a detour. Wait a second, Yamiko. I've been thinking what happened after your rescue. You will free me out of remember.
Well, the thing I gotta do, the thing I gotta do,
the thing,
I've already used this joke, so, but, oh, you know what? Different one.